All right, so welcome to the game lounge. And I noticed some really strange things going on with Twitch. And I wanted to be specific with this stream. So I'm connecting to the Korea servers. And the first time I played Daimahu, so you may have seen the video. This time around, so I connect again to Twitch. Now there are no frames being dropped. This is the strangest thing I've ever seen from Twitch. So anyway, I'm gonna just start some Capcom Fighting Evolution for the PlayStation 2. Let's finish downloading it. So I'm gonna fire this game up and you just make sure that my video is good to go. And let's boot the DVD and let's do it. So I'm hoping the game capture actually captures this time. I had to use the display capture, which I don't really prefer the display capture. Yeah, so it's not. It's still not showing, so it's just kind of let me.
Evolution.
And if I have to restart, then that's fine. So I'll just restart it. Nope. So I'm good to go. All right, so let's see. Say, holy crap, I can hear it. So, so the level of difficulty is like, what the hell? All right, so. Turn up the game speed too. And difficulty about right there. Right there. Alright, let's do the arcade mode. Let's do Guile, Sakura. Alright, so if you've never played
Red Sparrow,
what the?
Round one, fight!
Okay. He sounds. Oh man. Sounds different. Nice. combo that sweet.
Easy operation.
So, let's play with Sakura this time around.
Round 2, fight!
Oh man. Oh man, I missed the hug. Take it. Just take it right to the face. That was pretty close. Yeah, that was fun.
Get it on.
Press barrel.
Round
1,
fight!
Alright, let's go. I was lighting them up, but it's not going. I was lighting them up with Sonic Booms. Let's go with Gal again. So this is a mirror match.
Round 2, fight!
Oh man. So this flash kick. This fierce flash kick. It's too far. Oh man, I'm done. She hit me with that, Alright, so let's go Sakura versus Sakura this time.
Final
round. He switched up. Computer switched up. I needed to do some practice with this version of Sakura.
Shake a
one. Oh,
easy
no.
Operation.
He got me. I'm going with Gao.
Get it on. Round two. Fight.
Sakura versus Sakura, give it to me.
Get it on.
Jesus, not
final
here.
Round, fight!
I got broke in.
Easy operation.
Yeah.
Continue. 9, 8.
Let's start over.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
This is gonna be
game over.
Number two. I'm number two to myself. Now I get to play Pyron. So there's more hidden characters in the game, so I'll try this guy here. Oh, this guy. Oh, this Anacharis.
Round one. Fight.
He can really have some strange matchups in this game. Kenji has like a, he has his own he has his own version of the Hurricane Kick. Oh man. What? Just take it off.
Time over.
Give it to me. That was pretty close. I had to really be careful against his what?
Round 2, fight!
Dinosaur. Oh, this is, from Red Earth. Oh, man. What? Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get hit by that.
Sonic Boom!
I killed a dinosaur.
Yeah, so this is the game, Red Earth. So the character I have is a Red Earth character. That haircut is just awesome. I tried to tangle with Ryu, and Ryu just... I couldn't tangle with Ryu. I couldn't hang with him. So, I'm very... I'm kind of liking this game now. The matchups are really good. Oh, he parried. Oh, Urien is just... Oh, he's really doing some damage. Oh, shit! Oh, I missed it! Wow. Alright, so let's try that matchup again. This time. Sure, I'll go with Kenji.
Get ready to die.
My round two. Fight.
I gotta practice jumping here. Excellent. Man. Oh man, I tried to run to him. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get some practice.
Continue. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Egg is awesome. Alright, so let's go to training mode. Actually, sure. So I was training with the Guile. I think the combos in this game are slightly different. So I can connect them now. Jumping fuse. The timing of the jab, the medium, has to be just right. So I can't do that. I have to jump in pretty deep with that though. I could say
good.
So I can connect kick to the punch. That was the forehead. So I could say knockdown. Ah, that's what I was looking for. So I could do a knockdown. And then a sonic boom and a forward fierce. But I gotta connect that just right
though.
Or I could say I can still connect the fierce. About the standing fierce flash kick. Yep. See something. So can I get like a delay walking forward? So I may be able to delay walking forward. Slightly. So what I was trying to do is a standing kick Sonic Boom. So I have to, if I'm too far, he's gonna do this overhead kick. I don't even think it connects. Nope, it doesn't connect. So that's really all the combos. So let's do an auto guard. Okay, so. She can't block that. That overhead fierce. Let's try this. Counter random. About this CPU. Alright, so this is different here. I use Karen as my training partner. Nice Karen. Feels heavy. I gotta learn to jump in. What about my moves? Do I have any moves?
No.
What about his air throw? I need to be careful about the use of the fierce. I thought he had another one. There it is. So they all have two. Nice mix up. Mix-ups. So he has a huge vulnerability. Oh man, I tried. Got it. Nice. Yeah. I did not count that. So I can go. So other games I couldn't count that. If you notice now, I'm getting more accurate hits. I'm getting better at I was gonna hit her with a super. Spinning me to the corner. Oh, nice. Nice. Blocking most of my hits. I'm done. That's all I needed, so. Let's try a different character here. Who can I? Who's the other one I want to check out? Dimitri. 6 is the max. Guard. I just wanted to get a little practice in with those two, and it's 3:12 a.m. here. I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits, and if you like what you see, feel free to follow me at GameLounge78 on Twitter. It'll take you to all the other sites that I have on my profile page. All right, so thanks for watching. Happy gaming.